Looked in my eyes and said, easy, but I'm scared. No, I don't wanna let go. Oh, 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 oh. It creeps in slowly. It stings like poison through my veins. So many questions. So many glances unexplained. I was wrong to say I love you. I was blind to think I'm right. When I told her it was over, you my darling, I cried. I've been running from my feet, afraid to look behind. I've been running from myself, afraid of what I've. I've been waiting for you.
And also play at the same time. But I love you. Alright, fine. Pretend that didn't happen. Wait. If we change, could we change the same? And if we run, could we run and play? Baby, if we break, can we split the plan? I don't know what I'm trying to say. I guess I kind of love you, babe. And it scares me. Now you're out in Colorado and I'm over to you. Got me wrapped around your finger, even through the time change. Am I on your mind? Say I'm on your mind.
I dedicate this song tonight to anyone out here who has lost someone or might lose someone soon, because I know this song means a lot to some people. And yeah, I dedicate this to you guys. It's a song called How Do I Say Goodbye?
Every morning, there's a message from my father. It's my mom saying that I feel the world. How could you leave so? There's so much to say, there's so little. So how do I say
say goodbye to someone who's been with me for my whole life?
I just want to say thank you so much for coming. Really appreciate it.
Comes and goes in waves. Coworker. Then from me, then make sure to click the subscribe button right here. Check out my other videos as well in the description, as well as over here right now.